What is up, guys? So in this video, I'm going to bring y'all along while I go try to grind out the chest piece for my Jewelcrafting, because here, I'll show you. My Jewelcrafting is 200, and I have everything minus the chest piece. So we're going to go try to grind out the chest piece, so that way I'll be able to make 600 gear score jewelry. Alright guys, so unfortunately I ended up running out of hard drive space and it stopped recording while I was in the process of farming the Jewelcrafting chest piece, but I only ended up killing her like two times after that, and then Mizzle, one of the guys that was there farming it with me, got the drop and he gave it to me. So I now have it. It is right here. I can put it on. And all its glory, along with the hat, the shoes, the pants, the gloves, and the earrings. And I have the 15 food. So now I'm able to craft 600 gear score jewelry. But hold on. Can't have my character looking all like that, so hold on. Alright guys, but yeah, so if y'all like what y'all saw, please don't forget to, you know, like and subscribe. Y'all be awesome. But have a good night and enjoy your game. Bye-bye.